Kamusta buhay OFW?
Okay lang din. Mahirap pero kailangan.
100%. How can you rate?
7
out of 100. Okay. Next question. About relationship tayo. How do you maintain your relationship even it's long distance relationship?
Of course, need to call hubby all the time. Not all the time, but at least you have time for him.
And
communication. Like if you have time, then you can send him a message for like how are you? Did you eat? Where are you? Something like that.
Honey, are you okay?
Yeah.
Look who's cooking. Can we see?
This one, oh, munggo.
How did you do that?
I just boiled the munggo with water.
Look our cook.
With the chicharon and fried bangus. And of course
bangus?
Bangus.
Wow.
And this one, you see the head?
Can we see?
This one. So yummy.
Okay.
And the chicharon.
Okay.
Ato yung lutong Ilocano ato. And the ampalaya.
Well, data tikay get ko. Pariya.
Ampalaya.
Well.
And kamatis. And so on and so forth. And also, what is?
Sili.
Pampasara.
Okay. Yeah. Okay, approved.
Thank you. Galing, alam niya. I-deliver mo siya dito. Wow, galing. Ay, pakbo ka. Ay, pakbo ka. Hello, auntie. Auntie.
Hey.
How are you?
I'm not fine. I want to sleep.
Auntie, I want to ask you something.
What? How? Don't ask for money, okay? I don't have money.
No. How do you maintain long-distance relationship? Paano, ate?
Trust and communication. Without trust, love is nothing. And
so, ano yung paraan
niyo? Maintain, communicate to each other. Hindi naman laging usap ng every now and then nag-uusap. Communicate lang ba? Yung tanong, paano, kumusta ka, kumusta araw mo, ganun. Tandit na mo.
Dapat lagi kang nagtatanong.
Dapat
may... Actually po, ganito po talaga kami. We are
in love on the money.
We're in the middle of our work.
As long as may sahod, okay kami. Baling walang love life. Thank you.